Well, I'd like the class of 2020 to remember that things always change. And right now, it's not the best time, but things will change. Technology is going to change too, so try to keep up. I think my favorite memory over the past year is actually recent. It's watching my CSC 112 class exceed my expectations wildly when they took on remote development as their project problem, and they are just crushing it right now. Congratulations, class of 2020.